Hi, third grade. We have a visitor today. My daughter Nisa is here. I don't know if you'll see her. Oh, there she is. Okay. And I have a poem today. It's one of my favorites. It's called Elf, The Elf and the Dormouse. Under a toadstool crept a wee elf out of the rain to shelter himself. Under the toadstool, sound asleep, sat a big dormouse all in a heap. Trembled the wee elf, frightened and yet, fearing to fly away lest he get wet. To the next shelter, maybe a mile. Sudden, the wee elf smiled a wee smile, tugged till the toadstool toppled in two. Holding it over him, gaily he flew. Soon he was safe home, dry as could be. Soon woke the dormouse. Good gracious me! Where is my toadstool? Loud he lamented. And that's how umbrellas first were invented. By Oliver Herford. So we're going to we're going to paint the elf and the dormouse and the toadstool. So, I'll, whoops, wipe off my painting of all the water. I'm sure you guys are already all set. So today I have yellow, red, blue, the green, and the orange that we mixed up last time. So we'll be using all of those. I thought we could have a red toadstool with a green elf and an orange dormouse. So that's where we're beginning. Start with the red toadstool. Thinking I will make the toadstool first and then pull away some of the color for some little dots on it. Maybe an orange stem. Thinking maybe I'd just use the orange for the dots if they don't stay. Let's see, my little dormouse. Maybe he's leaning up against the all curled up. He is sound asleep. Ooh, that green is very strong. And he was running in, so I've got one of his legs is bent as he made his way. And I left a space for his face. Maybe he's even got a little green feather in his cap. I don't know. Okay. So we're back. And I'm just going to put a big green background for the ground and a blue sky that's raining. So we'll try and figure out how to do some rain up there. This is always the tricky part, is to get all around our characters here without making them bleed too much. I wonder if there's a way I could put some whiskers on my dormouse. maybe a little blue. I think that might work. Okay, I'm gonna try for some maybe a little blue line for his eyes being shut, and a little whiskers maybe. I'll try it. And the rain's pouring down. there.